Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Duck.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I've courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think Maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh?
I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
Where did he go?
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
His voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy. I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now. Okay, I'm ready to be found now. I think you're gonna find me.
He can't have gone too far.
I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug. Anna?
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Hey, I'm over this way. Sven? Kristoff?
It's quiet.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Anna? Can you hear me? Hello?
Olaf, where are you?
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hello? Is anybody there?
That sounds like Olaf!
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
I'm over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Sora?
That sounds like Olaf!
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Anna?
That sounds like Olaf!
The inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He must be nearby.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
He must be nearby.
Kind of buried over here. How about some help?
Would I call this cozy or snug?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with snug.
Yeah. Where does he go?
Okay, I'm ready to be found now.
Wow, the inside of snow looks so much like the outside.
His voice is getting louder.
I think you're gonna find...
He must be nearby.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
His voice is getting louder.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. Oh! Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Look! Legs!
Hey!
They're digging away!
We must have startled them.
There!
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Think that's all of them?
Yep.
Lana will know what to do next.
Oh, look how golden brown I am. I've always wanted to get a summer tan.
Olaf, I've got some bad news.
Kristoff, don't spoil it for him.
Well, snow is supposed to be white.
Apart a lot, but I'm still a little worried.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. I'll help you look.
Thanks, Sven, but we've got this one.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever? Get a suntan in the cold.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Sora, what about Olaf? I was said looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far. Orch, we already searched here.
Huh.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't...
This might be Olaf.
Might be.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Otto'll know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
Let's hurry up and find Olaf's parts.
I think I got separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of place.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf. Let's try some place else.
Yeah. He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Anna'll know what to do next.
Anna, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall.
Keep looking.
Can't Olaf tell us where to look?
Yeah.
Everything looks like Olaf.
I think I remember. Up above the frozen waterfall, over to the right.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. He can't have gone too far.
Can't Olaf tell us where to look? Where did he go?
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. Gorge, we already searched here.
Yeah.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Can't Olaf tell us where to look? Everything looks like Olaf.
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. He can't have gone too far. We already searched here. Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Can't Olaf tell us where to look? Everything looks
Hey, Olaf might know where the rest of him is.
There! Over there!
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
You know, actually, I don't mind staying this way. I think I remember. Up above the frozen waterfall, over to the right.
He can't have gone too far. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf. Let's try some pigs out.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
We already searched here. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Where did he go? I don't see a snowman.
Gorge, we already searched here.
Let's try some pigs out.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Yeah.
Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
It is.
Button and all.
Think that's all of him?
Well, I don't know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah,
looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait. Where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, They were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Catch up.
Yeah.